I feel very well. It was amazing here because I never heard anything about the Black Sea area. We have seen a part of it. We have been along the beach. And I never knew that there was such a nice area here in Romania and that there were such a lot of tourists also.
What do you think about all the organization of this event?
It was, I think it was very good organized. In fact, it is the first time, so they always need to learn. That is another, every loft where I go, if it is the first time, I see points that I say that can better, that could be better, but I will tell them, and we worked a lot together. I gave information and I talked with Liviu many times over the telephone and over the email. If changed a lot of emails for information, and yeah, I think he did a good job, and there were also things I never saw before in another loft, what they did here already better, or not direct better, but what they made, like the list, like the basketing list in the map and so on. That are things I never did see in another loft. So. I have also some points that I can tell to the other lofts that they can do that in the near future.
Please tell us some words about yourself for those in Romania that don't know you yet.
Hey. To tell about myself. I have already more than 40 years I'm in the pigeon sport. I was married with Marijn Vergeel, and when he died I continued in the sport myself. Till I met 20 years ago another partner, and now we do all together. But we only race long distance races from 800 till 1200 kilometer, especially the Barcelona race. And I like the pigeon sport very much. If not, I could not do it so many years. And through this sport, I have become the secretary of the International Federation for the Grand Prix races. Through the good President Carlos Marcus Prats, who died 3 years ago, and he invited me and he asked me to help for these races. So I am doing this already more than 12 years. And I still like it, but now it is getting a lot of work, because now this year we're already 21 lofts participating, so it is a lot to coordinate everything.
I know you are a good friend with Marius Sunduk, and as you know, he is up for the job of president at FCPR. What do you think about this?
I know him. I have met him already several times. He is very enthusiastic. He has several good and some very good ideas. I talked with him several times, and he explained me also things that maybe we can use in the future also for the Grand Prix races. So I think we need in the sport young people that can build up the sport more. For example, in Holland and Belgium, the pigeon ventures is total of pigeon ventures is going down. A lot of old people, and there are no young people coming. But I think the old people have made a lot wrong, and they are not in for news, for new things. And that is why we really need young people who can build up it new and making a better program. They can use the internet, they can use so many other things. But we as older people, not we can use it, many can use it, but it is every time more complicated. And the young people, they learn it from the school, and so they can do more, and and I think they can do a lot better. So it's not only Mario Stunduk, there are more young people, but we need them to save the pigeon sport.
We know you have a great effect upon this world of pigeons, even upon the FC. What are the chances of Romania being represented by Marius Sunduk to attend a more important job at the FC than what we have at the moment?
Yeah, that's the same what I thought before. We need young people, and we need people with good ideas and who can do a lot more. Like in these days with internet, with a computer, with all these instruments that they can use. So I think also in the FCI they need younger people, they need people who can do a job, but also people that want to work, because they're now there are a lot of older people in the commissions. And sometimes I think there is only a few people that really are working. They are sitting in the meeting, but there is nothing coming out of their hands. And I'm the secretary. We have president. We have 8-9 members of the commission. There are only 3 people working, but still till now most work I'm doing, and the others, they are in the commission and they are sitting and do nothing, and that is in a lot of other things the same. So we need young people, we need people with innovation, with ideas, and we need people that want to work.